hang out by the railing right here. They just sit right here, and like if you're a rep, they'll just sit here and they'll talk to you.
Smoke cigarettes.
No, you can't smoke.
Can't smoke.
Right, exactly.
They try to get their message through somehow.
Oh, yes, exactly.
That's a good idea.
They come out here and they tell them about their issue. They try to get their message through and stuff like that, but they can't get in there. So what they do is they have people go in there to give them a card. Now, whether they come out there and talk to them, that's kind of up to them. So,
like if a Greek lobbyist wants to get a message through, like a Turkish problem or whatever, let's say, the Turkish guy is going to go on the other side, and they're going to have their little games outside,
right,
trying to get their message first. Whoever's going to get first,
in there, right,
get the prize.
Right, exactly. Right, and then that's they put a scoreboard out here that shows you what's being voted on and stuff like that. So
it's
the
like it's see, basically,
you know, what's going on.
They're sitting here and they're saying, "Well, we're 42-48, and we need 2 minutes more. And with a three-pointer, you can win."
Right, exactly. Yeah, something like that. Right, but it's not as the voting is only open for a little while, so it's you either vote then or you don't get to vote at all.
Okay, all right. Μάθαμε και τους λάμπιες, λοιπόν. Μπαμ-μπαμ, τελείωσε. Μαθήματα, μάνα γιατί με γέννησες. Και τελείωσε, case closed. Μεγάλη σοβαρή εκπομπή τελικά. It's very good.
With the Senate, the lobbyists hang around on there, and like I said, it's red, not blue,
uh-huh.
And it's pretty much the same thing happens over there, happens right here. It's just a different chamber. There are less people. They represent more people. And they're a little bit slower paced. They're a little bit more dignified. Like in here where you might have a lot of people running around, people don't do that over there.
They don't run there.
Right, exactly. Right.
They just walk.
It's a totally different person. Over here, it's not the Speaker of the House. It's the President of the Senate. And they make their own rules in here, and they make their own rules in here. Mm-hmm. Like, you can't smoke right here, and you can't smoke inside there, but you can smoke inside the Senate.
Για όδηγε, για να τους προφτάσουμε, για μα τους περάσουμε, θα σου αγοράσουμε μία πίρα φίξ.
Oh, so there it's like more casual sort of us.
Well, no, it's actually more uptight. It's just all dependent upon who's making the rules.
But they do smoke.
Yeah, they do, on the floor.
Are they older in the Senate?
Yeah,
or
normally they're older. They've had more experience. More or less, most people in the Senate have come from here.
That's why they smoke, because...
Right. Maybe. Right.
Old-timers, you know, they want a cigarette, and they want it, they have it. Come on, you know, I can't really pressure them.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Right.
What do you exactly do here?
I'm an analyst.
And where do you sit?
I don't sit anywhere in here. I have an office on the fifth floor up here, and I come down here when they need me.
And you're around always.
Right, exactly.
Like standby.
Right. Everything that happens, it gets recorded on the microphones, and it gets pumped all throughout. And so in my office, I have a speaker, so I can tell what's going on. So
you can listen at all times.
Right, exactly. And this right up in here, right now, where it says Illinois House of Representatives welcomes you, it'll have the bill number, who's calling it, stuff like that.
So everything is in control.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, exactly.
There's nothing like running around, and there's nothing that's going to happen here that you're not going to know about.
Try to. Right. That's our job. That's more or less staff's job, is to stay on top of everything.
What else can you tell us here? Who's this gentleman there?
This gentleman right here is Vincent Persico. He's a cool guy.
Vincent Persico.
He kind of looks like Persico.
Yeah. So does this guy hang around here often?
No.
No, just come by. He's just resting and he's going to move on.
He's just resting in the chair.
Busy right now.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. All right. Why is the capital in Springfield? Because was Springfield like more important then than Chicago was?
Central location. They wanted a more. Well, at the time the capital was moved to Springfield, Chicago didn't exist as a city.
It didn't exist, right? Because I mean, tourists right now would say, "Well, Chicago's a big city."
Chicago's a big city, therefore it's probably the capital.
Right.
Exactly.
Like Springfield, which is a small town, basically.
I mean, now that we know you, how much pull do you have?
Me?
Do we have to pay taxes this year? Maybe we can swing a deal or something.
Yeah. No. We can fix something.
No.
No,
nothing
like
with
that.
Nothing.
Not with me.
See,
you're the wrong man for that.
Yeah, exactly.
See,
right.
We can.
Exactly.
Well, we tried at least.
Anyway, you know.
Yeah, it's okay. Trying is not. It's not. You know. It's all right. No problem.
Oh, yeah, totally.
All right.
It's not a shame.
No,
but it doesn't.
Oh yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. All right. How about this gentleman here?
Exactly.
What is he doing
now? If you want to speak, you have to push speak button. Don't press it now. And all these things are kind of locked. This is your volume dial and stuff like that. If you vote yes, no, or present, this right here will light up if you have a phone call. Like, the phones don't ring here.
Right.
And all of a sudden, that'll blink up like that. And
of course,
that you have a phone
for
call.
You to speak, you have to get the okay from the boss.
You got to get the okay from the boss, right.
From so Mr. Maddox, right?
Speak button, and up there, he's got a big dial up there that shows who wants to speak and stuff like that. And then he'll...
Can he cut you off if you want?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Right away.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So if somebody is like doesn't want to just stop...
There goes your mic.
There goes the mic, and you're talking to yourself, I
understand. Yeah, exactly.
There's no reason. So this gentleman supposedly, let's say, is Steve Davis.
Yeah.
He doesn't look like...